A ceremony to lay the foundation stone for a Dhamma school building in Tudala Jayala was held this morning. A heated debate took place between former Minister Joseph Michael Pereira and parliamentarian Kavinda Jayawardena.
The foundation stone was laid to the Dhamma school building in the Maradamadu church in Suduvella Tudella in Jayala today. The event was held under the auspices of MP Kavinda Jayawardena. The building is being constructed under the Sisu Daham Sevana program conducted by the Ministry of Housing and Construction. United National Party organizer of the Jayala electorate, Joseph Michael, also attended the event. A tense situation arose when the name of the UNP organizer was not mentioned on the boards at the location. This is done by Minister Sajith Premadasa's ministry. I was told to come. Now he says that it's his money. We have to find out whose money this is. Everything has a time period. When the people reject us, we have to leave room for the younger generation to engage in politics. He may be an electoral organizer, but I am a parliamentarian. I have to serve the people who voted for me. Just because he is the electoral organizer doesn't mean that I don't have to serve the people. We got the money and it has been given to the respective religious place and to the organizers. I think what is important is to understand this and not throw stones in a glass house.
කටයුතු කරන්න පුළුවන් නම් ඒ තාමත් වැඩගත් කියලා තමයි මං හිතන්නේ.